we have a Comet KV3HD. And it has two-axis Mitutoyo readout on the X and Y. We're running both of them in, you can see. Nice set of readouts. And then it's got power knee as well. It's a 10 by 50 table. Box weighs, heavy duty. It's a belt change, variable speed, 4200 RPM max, 3 horsepower motor. Oh, and the Quill is feeding right now. Okay, it's ready to go. Ready to make chips.